thought that's what I heard. No.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Same tire?
Yeah, I wonder if he's behind. I think my... I need to do...
He is. Do you have anything to protect it?
Yeah, I got a belt.
Okay. Good luck. Thank you.
he got all the way out and around and came back, and then there was a separation of the tail, and the flags went straight, and then the tail to the left, so we went straight. We had to do a hyper bike up a steep hill and brought us down this. I'm not going to go back there.
So what do we do?
I'm coming up.
Okay, yeah, you're going forward.
Back through.
Up this road.
Okay.
And it'll hang left up there. It's all flagged. And then you want to stay on John's. They'll be coming up John's.
Okay, I don't know any trails here.
So.
It's 5 miles to here from the start.
Okay.
There should be one or two behind me.
Okay.
I'm at the end.
Great. So, yeah, you should be able to still follow the course. There is some flags down, but if you can catch Doug and stick with him.
Up there?
You'll end up right back here.
He knows where he's going?
I think so.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks. Thank you. Are you trying to find the way too, or you know where you're going? Okay.
So where is everybody getting lost?
I have no idea. I just came in from. I'm second to last.
Okay.
So, the other guy behind me, he had two flats.
Okay.
I had one. So.
But you haven't seen anything that would have made you get lost?
No. Okay, I heard him talking about an LC hike a bike, and there's one right there.
Yep.
Okay.
Sorry, man.
Thank you.
Good luck.
I think there's two.
Okay.
I think there's two.
Okay, thanks, man. Good job.
spot where everyone was getting lost.
Okay.
The other guy fixed it.
Thank you.
can I pass on your luck? Thanks.
Yeah.
Can I pass up here? Thank you. Are there spare tires anywhere? No tires. No tires anywhere? Oh well. 29er. Yeah, my sidewall blew out. Okay.